Hello everyone, my name is Hassan Shawi, I'm from Syria. I have been living here in Lebanon for 8 years and I'm a film student at the Manara Center.
The explosion in Beirut has impacted us here in the Bekaa Valley. We now have even less access to food, but this is not a plea for bread. We are asking the international community to help us become the generation of restoration, to help us break free of the generational trauma inflicted upon us by endless war, so that we can work to achieve peace, prevent environmental disaster caused by climate change, and build a pathway to self-sustenance. To do that, yes, we do need food, but we also need our voices and stories to be heard so that we can heal and move forward. We need environmental education and peacemaking initiatives. Our goal is to dig water channels in the valley to stop yearly flooding, reduce pollution, and resources to help cultivate the rich soil in the valley, to help feed our people. We want to replant the cedars of Lebanon that were burned in the wildfires last year, so that we not only control erosion, but build peace between us refugee and our Lebanese host. We want Lebanon to return to its former glory days, to be able to feed its own people and reduce its pollution. Help us contribute to solving issues of climate change
and help us achieve peace and justice. Thank you.